Two Chinese doctors can turn black after getting COVID-19. The two Chinese doctors who survived COVID-19 in Wuhan, China, cardiologists Yin Fan and urologist Wu Wenfeng, were contaminated with coronavirus in January. Both of them became seriously ill until they both fell into coma and had to rely on life support machine to breathe. On April 18, Beijing TV, a local Chinese media, broadcast a report featuring the two doctors. They were awake, but it seems that their skin had darkened. The two doctors are colleagues with late whistleblower Li Wenliang, who was punished for sounding the alarm of the virus and then died of the disease on February 7. Dr. Yin Fan, a cardiologist, beat COVID-19 after doctors hooked him to a life support machine called ECMO for 39 days. Chinese expert based in Paris, Dr. An Chu, explained that she can see the image are compatible with what they observed during liver dysfunction in a patient. That in reality, the skin isn't turning black but dark yellow. That is what is called Joardice. Joardice is a condition in which the skin whites of the eyes and mucous membranes turn yellow because of a high level of bilirubin, a yellow-orange bile pigment. It also affects the conjunctive, a membrane in the eye. The change in color is a result of the liver being unable to process waste. Often, this can be caused by contracting a viral disease, and that in this case, it could have been caused by coronavirus COVID-19. That it often happens with viral hepatitis and can be caused by drug poisoning too. Chinese medical team also attributed the phenomenon to liver dysfunction. The liver dysfunction could be a result of increase in the level of iron in the blood, leading to a temporary change in the skin color. Speaking to CCTV, from his hospital bed, Dr. Yi said he had largely recovered. He said he could move in bed normally but was still struggling to walk independently. He confessed that the ordeal of battling the deadly disease had to a certain degree traumatized him. He said that when he first gained consciousness, especially after he got to know his condition, that he felt scared and had nightmares of Dr. Hu was not able to speak at the time due to his poor health, but he shook hands with his doctor to express his gratitude. Both doctors are being looked after in the hospital. The Chinese government does not want the world to know what he's using to treat his coronavirus patients. Meanwhile, let me use this opportunity to remind the Chinese government that please, Black Africans, Black Americans, the color black are not the cause of your predicament. They are not the cause of your coronavirus disease. Please stop maltreating black people in your country. Please let me remind you of that, because if you continue humiliating black people in your country, there will not be a place for you to hide in Africa. Please, I'm begging you, Chinese government, report to your police people, ask them to free African people in your country, ask them to allow them to buy food in the supermarkets. Stop beating them up. Stop maltreating our people. If you continue to maltreat our people, very soon we will throw you out of Africa. Please, this is the last warning. I'm warning you, Chinese government. Please, explain that to the score of your population. Tell them to stop humiliating black. That blacks are not the cause of your predicament. They are not the one that bring coronavirus COVID-19 to your country. The COVID-19 originated from your market there in Wuhan. So stop pretending and free our people. Stop maltreating them. Last warning before God will judge you all. Okay? Please, my viewers, thanks for watching. May God bless you. Make sure you subscribe. Goodbye for now.